is serious now. Nice. Do I want that cat? Yes. I think I can safely drop this cat. It's gonna be a little bit hard to tell. Because they're gonna make. Oops, damn it. Let's drop here. Okay, they got arrow trapped, but they're okay otherwise. Climbing gloves, that's awesome! I'll do more, that's better. Well, I'll take the urn of me. It is level 1, and the answer is probably yes. Climbing gloves, that's an amazing start. I noticed Tom's run was long. I haven't watched it because I prefer going blind, but I did notice, like, it had a duration. Expect this is part of why climbing gloves are 1-1 are a great start.
Okay. Very good.
Although, with usual caveat that they make you stick at times you don't expect to, which can be perilous. I'm guessing that's Kej. Perfect. I have climbing gloves from a crate on 1-1, and yes, this is the daily. There's a lot of money there. 150 of what time? I can be patient. And trade time for hit points. If this guy will hurry up and waddle out the freaking way. Come on, my dude.
If you.
Cross back down. If I.
I was just wondering about the backswing, if it's. If it goes high enough to hit him while you're on the ladder still.
I'm not sure. That looks safe enough place to put a cat. That's a safe enough place to put me. Put this down. That. Okay. There's the door. So I'm gonna frag this guy. Let's secure Kitty before anything bad happens to Kitty. There for now. There is a mole.
You don't really have time. You don't have time.
Oh, you're right, you're right, you're right. Oh, please let go. Thank you. Okay, got my health back, got money. Yeah. 1500, not that. It's like 15k. Oh fuck it, just go on a horse. Whip, there we go. Don't run. Gotcha. Just remember I have climbing gloves as well.
What?
I prefer he wasn't there, but there we go. Like, he will clear traps for me if he falls all the way down nicely. This will kill him now. This is an interesting level layout.
Yeah.
Okay, so I should be able to get across here. Hop. Man, climbing gloves are so nice to start with. I'm just, they're gonna kill me on a spike trap. I'm gonna grab onto something where I mean to drop down. And it's gonna make me stay just long enough in the wrong place. Okay, there's a shop down there. Turn whip. There's another vase there, so we'll smash this one. Okay, good. Likewise. Let's disarm this. Good. Spider. Best chance there to do this. Good. Anything to disarm down there? No. Oh, there's a key. That was too close. That was dangerous. Man, I can get so many bombs. I can get... can't have everything.
You should probably hurry if you want to get the...
Yeah. I wonder if that's it off to the left. The eye.
I would assume so. I didn't see it anywhere else, and that's the bottom of the level, right?
Yeah, that's going to be difficult behind this door, so I'm probably not getting that. I'd have to blow all the way through. That's dangerous, even if I take the bomb box to do it. The compass is super useful. Was it compass, bomb box... I've forgotten what else is there. Present.
Yeah.
That's kind of a gamble. And something useless. I might take the bombs and the compass. I won't be able to afford the presents as well, unfortunately. Yeah. Bombs. Oh, camera, that's right. Compass. And there we are, can't afford the presents. Perfect. Okay, so the exit's over there. The key is here. I've got like a minute to just look up. Look down. I can't be sure.
There must be it on the left.
Looks like... okay. I have climbing gloves, but I only have 40 seconds. It's not going to happen. That's a shame. Let's take this as an item to throw, at least. Yeah, it won't happen, not in 30 seconds. I'll get killed by the ghost. It's not worth it. Shame. You know, I'm going to leave those be. We'll see if I regret that. Okay, that's a really bad ghost turn. Can we go here? Nope. I need that back. Oh, hello, skeletons.
That's a weird placement for them. With part of the spike pit or skeleton tower just hanging in the air.
I wasn't.
The skeleton the tower of bones is just hanging in the air.
Oh, I didn't notice. Okay, so I can buy some ropes. I can even get Pucci. I mean, let's get resources. Yeah, I kind of think I can't afford Poochie, but that's fine. We'll see if I run out of hit points, but... I'm only 1,000 or so short. It's almost worth coming back with the climbing gloves if I pick up a load of money. I'm 1 minute in. Down, down. Nope. Climbing gloves are great, I'm not quite used to getting the down inputs on this damn analog stick. Which means I will very rapidly run out of time. I see you, arrow trap. Oh my god, I'm s- Wow! How much was that hamster?
3,300.
I can do it. Let's get some health. Which means I'm going to be very well equipped. Okay, now I'm going to click buy. Okay, good. Like, it's going to be health, ropes, bombs, the lot. I just got to remember, use your resources. If things are bad, use resources. Okay, bat. Turkey. Frickin' mole. Now I've got 1 minute. Can I just go like this? Throw you. Works. Have that mole to go away. Have my hamster back, and I'll go up here. No reason to... Well, there's one piece of gold, but I can avoid everything else if I got up here.
Trap on top.
Yeah, I see it. Oh god! Trap there as well! Oh no! Oh no! I was focusing on the arrow trap. Oh, that's a nasty layout again. It stunned me. Damn it! That was such a strong run.
Oof.
And that's Spelunky, but man, I didn't even see that coming. And I had to dash, cause I had to get across the snake over the spikes without jumping. Oof. Dang. Like, if I had slightly better reactions, I could have jumped that, but... It took a second of my eyes to refocus on the arrow trap to make sure it wasn't firing. Because, of course, if it went up anymore, the arrow trap knocked me back into the spikes, that's also instant death. Ooh. Dang. Oh well, time to watch Tom's run. Bonk.